Leading Ladies, a Zambian podcast on historical women leaders. The assumption is that in our past, women could not be trusted with affairs of the state. The reality is quite the opposite. Women have influenced many decisions to do with state and governance. One example is a woman who could be described now as Secretary of State, Great Mukwae of Nalolo Western Province, 19th century. The Great Mukwae Matauka, Litunga Lambuela of Nalolo, was the sister to Litunga Lubosi, who became Lewanika I. The Great Mukwae governed a province of the Barose Kingdom of Nalolo from 1878. She maintained a dignity second only to the Litunga and played an active part in the affairs of the nation at large. The Great Mukwae ruled over the province of Nalolo, the western part of Zambia that now borders Angola. After the Scramble for Africa of 1884 to 1888, the Italian government was given charge of delineating boundaries into new nations, and many previous tribal boundaries were affected. The Great Mukwae noticed that the Portuguese in neighboring Angola were infringing on her boundaries and collecting taxes and natural resources within her province. She wrote to the Italian government and demanded that they clearly delineate her land from that of the Portuguese and stop them from infringing on her people's rights. The government of Italy was forced to demarcate the boundary of her province along the 38th parallel of longitude, which is the boundary line of Zambia that still stands today. The Great Mukwae led a full and eventful life and continued to dispense justice and protect her people's rights until her death in 1934. Women have been strong leaders of government and the state.